How my husband entertains our toddler at church in the hallway.